Everyone, in this lecture I'm going to teach you guys that how you can register a free domain. All right, so first of all, let me tell you guys the website name. So first of all, you have to go to freenom.com. as you can see, the freenom.com, you have to enter freenom.com. you can also search it in Google as well. So once you have this freenom.com, so just let me Google it. Okay, so once you Google it, you will see this result over here, freenom.com. you have to click on first link. All right, so you will find this website. Here is this website. As you can see, the find a new free domain. So this website is providing you a free domain so you can check availability. All right, so now I have the domain availability checker website, domainer.com. all right, so once you hit the enter, as you can see, domainer.com, you can see the availability of domain over here. Any kind of domain you want, you have to see the extensions available, your domain name is available or not. So let me search for my domain name. So sir, same. Okay, so maizrasim dot. So let me tell you one thing more, that once you are here, so let me search this the same name here as well, maizr. So let me as if maizrasim. Okay, so change, I'm gonna change here as well. Excuse me. Okay, so when you just click on check availability, you have to see extensions over here. Now any kind of extension you need, you have this check it now here as well. All right, so now the free ones are here and the paid ones are here. As you can see, the 8 bucks and 9 bucks to 10 bucks, they are just getting money, and they'll give you the .com extension, domain, .net, .org. But in this course, we are learning that how we can get a free domain or free hosting. So that's why here is the .tk.ml.ga.cf and .gq. All right, so you have to go with this, any kind of domain you want. I'm just going to go with .cf. So let me check it out. So checkout page, we will be redirected to checkout page. Now why I suggest you guys a domainer.com, because you have to see the check availability. So let me tell you guys that .cf, as you can see, this is available. As you can see, when I'm hovering it, as you can see the down available, this domain is available, you can buy it. All right, so you can also see the premium domains as well, .com.org, any kind of extension you want, this side will show you guys. Okay, so this is a useful tool for you guys, that you can search for domain and find a domain. All right. So we are here, and my sir asked about CF. So yeah, as you can see, here is forward this domain, use DNS. We will use the DNS when I'll create. Well, I'll teach you guys about hosting. All right, so in that hosting lecture, I'll tell you that how you can add your own DNS. So here is the period, time period. You have to select a 12 months period that your domain want to be active for 12 months. All right, so that for 12 months you will get a free domain over here. For 1 year you have to pay a $9. Okay, so the free one is available for a 12 month period. That's good, that's enough. All right, so click on continue. When you just click on continue, let me show you guys. As you can see, the shopping chat prenom. Okay, so here you have to enter your email address. So enter your email address and verify my email address. Now here is the verifying the bus. You have to find a bus. 1, 2, here is the buses. Wherever you find the buses, you have to just click on bus. So here is no any kind of bus, so click on verify and you will be verified and redirected to this page. Now the verification link sent to your email. Now you have to check your email, the Gmail. So okay, I provided my Gmail email for here. So let me sign in here and verify the link of the prenom. Okay, here we have the sign in button over here. So let me sign in with my account. once this pop-up comes here, and here we are. And again, you have to enter your password. Let me enter mine. Alright, so it's redirecting to the page, and as you can see, it's opening. Yeah, so here is the link of Freenom over here, as you can see the link, and we have to verify our account. Alright, so let me show you guys that checkout page, and as you can see the price is free, zero of cost. Alright, this is free. Okay, and now you have to add your details. Okay, so you have to add your details. Let me add randomly any kind of detail you want add, you want to add it. Okay, so click on I have read the agree to the terms and condition, and click on complete process. Once you have all information clear and you just clicked on this, as you can see, I forget to add a password. You have to also add a password as well. Sorry for that, I have to add a password. You can add any kind of password you want. All right, so let me add my password over here. Again click on I have read it, all things are set. Now it will be all right, it will be redirected us to the confirmation or the confirmation. Thank you for your order, you will receive the end confirmation email. So our order is clear. Now our domain is registered. Let me show you the silent area and let me show you the domain we have registered. Alright, this was our name. So as you can see, when you click on services and my domains, you have this domain. So in a freenom.com, you have freedom that you can register 10 domain in a one account. You can create also 10 to 12 accounts or any number you want. Alright, so at a time you have 10 domains in a one account. Alright, so I have one domain right now. If I want, I can just register another domain over here, register a new domain. So the free domain is over here, myself.cf. When you click on this, now this is not active yet because we don't attach our hosting. We don't have added our hosting, that's why it's not active right now. So in next lecture, we will add our hosting in this domain. We will be live in this domain and our site will be live over here. Okay, so we will be installing WordPress. Okay, so see you guys in next lecture.